In a land the Spanish once had called the Northern Mystery, where rivers run and disappear, the Mustang still is free. How the devils wash and the coyote hole and the wild Owyhee range. Somewhere in the sage tonight, the wind calls out his name. Hi, hi, hi. Come gather round me, buckaroos, and a story I will tell of the fugitive Claude Dallas, who just broke out of jail. You might think this tale is history from before the West was won, but the events that I'll describe took place in 1981. He was born out in Virginia, left home when school was through. In the deserts of Nevada, he became a buckaroo. And he learned the ways of cattle, and he learned to sit a horse. And he always packed a pistol, and he practiced deadly force. Then Claude, he became a trapper, and he dreamed of the bygone days. And he studied bobcat logic in the wild and silent ways. In the bloody runs near paradise, in the monitors down south, trapping cats and coyotes, living hand to mouth. Aye, aye, aye. Then Claude took to living all alone, out many miles from town. A friend, Jim Stevens, brought supplies, and he stayed to hang around. That day, two wardens, Pogan Elms, drove in to check Claude out. They were seeking violations and to see what Claude's about. Now Claude had hung some venison, he had a bobcat pelt or two. Pogue claimed they was out of season. He says, Dallas, you're all through. But Dallas would not leave his camp, he refused to go to town. As the wind howled through the bull camp, they stared each other down. It's hard to say what happened next, perhaps we'll never know. They were gonna take Claude into jail, and he vowed he'd never go. Jim Stevens heard the gunfire, and when he turned around, Bill Pogue was falling backwards, Conley Helms, he fell face down. Aye, aye, aye. Jim Stevens walked on over. There was a gun near Bill Pogue's hand. It was hard to say who'd drawn his first. Claude had made his stand. Claude said, I am justified, Jim. They were gonna cut me down. And a man's got a right to hang some meat when he's living this far from town. It took 18 men and 15 months to finally run Claude down. In the sage outside of paradise, they drove him to the ground. Convicted up in Idaho, manslaughter by decree. 30 years at maximum, but soon Claude would break free. There's two sides to this story, there may be no right or wrong. The lawman and the renegade have graced a thousand songs. The story hard to draw, but Claude's out in the sage tonight. He may be the last outlaw. Aye, aye. In a land the Spanish once had called the Northern Mystery, where rivers run and disappear, the Mustang still is free. By the devil's wash and the coyote hole in the wild Owyhee range, somewhere sage tonight, the wind calls out his name. Aye.